really want to welcome the class of 2026. Seems like forever from now, doesn't it?